riding a carousel, by the way, who does not know what a carousel is? A carousel is what you find in malls. It's carved from wood sometimes or plastic, and it goes round and round, right? So when you ride on it, you are always behind somebody else, because it has a lot to do with who's playing Tom. You're always you're always riding behind somebody else. However, Tom takes piano lesson because someday, unlike riding on a carousel, he would like to lead the way and be the first in a generation of music ministers. According to him, he does not know of a family member who is a pastor right now. His first step to be a music minister is to play the carousel waltz.